Image USA Today. Puerto Rico, video still. Royal Caribbean has canceled one of its scheduled cruises to aid a devastated Puerto Rico in the wake of Hurricane Maria, which hit the island last week. On Tuesday, the cruise line declared it was canceling the September 30 leg of the Adventures of the Seas trip. The ship is capable of holding 3,800 people. The vessel arrived in the Puerto Rican capital, San Juan, on Wednesday and will take stranded residents to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The ship will also head to St. Croix and St. Thomas to deliver water, medical supplies and other items. Both U.S. Virgin Islands were hit by Hurricanes Maria and Irma. The Royal Caribbean ship will return to Puerto Rico next week. Other cruise lines, such as Norwegian and Carnival, are also providing aid.